What is up, peeps? And welcome to another episode of the Pixel Playground Vanilla Minecraft Server. What up, what up? I know it's been a while, guys, since I posted onto the Pixel Playground Vanilla Server. I've had a lot of stuff and things going on in my life. I went on vacation for a while. I got involved in some other games. If you check out the other stuff on my channel, you see I've done a good bit of Ark. And I have a modded series going on. I'm doing a retro game series now that I just started. So if you love games from like the 80s and 90s, old school Sega and Nintendo games and stuff like that, that's a cool channel to check out. I'm going to leave a link to the playlist in the down there in the description box below. But enough about that. Pixel Playground stuff has been going on. Peeps, look at all this. Look at all this stuff. We got some new members. We lost some old ones. Some pranks have been happening. The Oreo thingadiddler. I wasn't really around for all of it. We still got our farms here. They left this stuff here. Since then, someone's gathered pumpkins. I went and I found melons and brought them back. We got nether wart going on. We're collecting a bunch of stuff in here. We got the cactus farm here still doing good. I want to go around and I want to show off some stuff. We still got the chicken farm that we built going strong. They kind of built it into this structure now. We got a bunch of stock of that stuff. Over here we got the nano farm. This is cool. I think I know how this works. Nano farm. Oh, there's stuff here. I believe you just walk up to it, you flip it on. It has bone meal that it uses. Yeah, so you just hold in right click and it'll just basically make you wheat from the seeds that you put on there, and it uses bone meal, which bone meal's no big whoop. We got the skelly farm now that I'm gonna go show you guys in a second. Jay has done a great job on that stuff. Okay, let's stop. Cut it out! Stop! Okay. So let's put this stuff in here. Yeah, that works really well, actually. Wow, I've never really played with one of those before. Yeah. So we got that going on. This hasn't changed, it's the cooker. No one's really cooking much. So, the nether, there's not much going on in there right now. Someone's going to build a nether hub. Not sure who yet. Wow, this path looks really cool. They must have found a mesa biome somewheres. Whoever's building in the trees, I'm sorry guys, I don't really know who's building where yet. I just logged on the server for the first time in really a long time. I haven't really gotten a chance to do much. We got buildings here. There's Jay is over there in a that early direction. Let's go over here. Is this the bat? What are you? What are you? You're a thing. What kind of a are you a base? Are you somebody's base? To be, it's a trap chest. What are you? Oh, you are. Oh, I haven't seen this yet. Let's see how this works. Let's right click this guy. Let's see if this works. Skelly farm, right? Is this how this works? And then you jump in it. Oh, what's happening? excuse me. Does this work? I don't know. Oh, we're gonna find out, peeps. Oh, I didn't even know this was a thing. Ah, someone built a freaking minecart rail that takes you to different places, like a train station. Oh, this is cool. Alright, I guess we're going to the Skelly Farm the minecart way. Let's see. Oh, this is so cool. Kudos to whoever did this, guys. Nothing to pick up the carts on the other end? That's fine. Okay. Oh, Skelly Farm. Here it is, guys. Okay, that's the entrance to it. I guess here's the train entrance. Got arrows right here. You have tons of them. Holy crap. Bones. Right there. What do we have here? We got splash potions here. Okay, that's to kill them all. And then here's the food. While you're AFKing. Oh, it looks so cool. And here's the enchanting area that we got going on. Okay, what's in all of these chests? Okay, we got bows, books, just different enchants on it. Here's a bunch of different bows, a bunch of anvils. Man, Jay really did a good job on this stuff. Okay, let's go out the regular way, peeps. We'll go up here. I promise in the next episode, we're going to get super productive. I'm just trying to get my bearings on everything. What is over here? I haven't checked this out yet. Okay. Let's get you. You're dead. You're mine. Oh, there's a creeper. We don't want him blowing anything up. Got him. Okay. Anyway, guys, I don't know if I haven't done an update with my gear. I got Temunger, Sharpness 3, Looting 1. To Bow of Mung, Unbreaking 3, Power 3. What? Where? Oh, there you are. Okay. You're gonna die. I got this pick, Efficiency 2, Unbreaking 2, Unbreaking 2, Efficiency 2. Oh, freaking bad guys. Oh, there's a million of them. Okay. Oh, this is super annoying. Die. Our bow is amazing. Swipe. Alright, so our diamond picks are awesome. We got Silk Touch 1, Efficiency 4, Unbreaking 3, and then we got Efficiency 4 diamond pick. Shovel. Yeah, so our gear is pretty baller. I mean, we could use better armor. Oh, that was full pucker mode right there. My bum was fully puckered. What is this? What kind of a thing? Alright, you're probably just leading to someone's base. Okay. Let's not go that way. I want to show you guys the abacaving stuff and things. We're going to have an abacaving competition on the server. I'm not sure when, and I'm not sure how we are figuring out who plays against who. I would assume Jay is going to be in charge of that. But look how phenomenal this building looks. Abacaving, baby. Now, if you don't know what an abacaving competition is, it is basically you get a time limit. Let me read and see if it's in here. Mesa portal, case picks. Something. It'll say over here. Use tools provide. 20-minute games. That's what I was looking for. Each game is 20 minutes. Basically, you both go into a cave and you mine as much as you can. Each ore is worth a different amount of points. Redstone's 2 points. Iron's 3 points. Lapis is 5 points. Gold 6. Diamond's 8. And emeralds are 10 points. Now, whoever has the most points at the end ends up winning. You have to use a Silk Touch pick. 3 potions you get each of each type of potion that you can take. Dungeon items don't count. Like, if you loot a chest and it has some lapis in it, or it has some iron in it, or something like that, that does not count. No cheating of any kind, which you're going to know because we all record videos, and we're going to be recording these competitions. If a player dies, they lose. Yeah, that sucks. And then this is just storage for the players, just for when you get your loot, you put it in there, and then you determine a winner. Oh, this floor is really neat looking. I guess then these are the Silk Touch picks. Alright, so I wanted to show you guys that. It was really, really great. There's some great stuff going on the server. We got over here, Jay made the iron farm. Over here. Let's go check this stuff out. I haven't got to do any of this stuff yet, guys. I haven't got to look at anything. I've been the Pixel Playground servers were down for a little bit, so I didn't get to get on and see any of this cool stuff because at the time that it was built, I was super busy with a lot of other stuff. Why can't I use anything here? What? Oh, I can't access anything. Is there like a spawn protection that's keeping me from doing that? Oh, well, we have an iron farm here that nobody can access. That's kind of a bummer. Let somebody know about that. I don't know if that's intentional or not. But here's our iron farm, guys. And it's 2-tiered, 3-tiered? 3 tiers at least, from what I can see. Look, you see it working. There's an iron golem dying right there. I'm not sure how much we have of iron because I can't access it. But yeah, there's that. Oh, let's go through this portal. What's it say? Spawn town. Let's go back to the spawn town, peeps, even though it's like right over there. I want to see what we got going on in here. Okay, so we got this. Bam, bam, bam. Come through the nether. Oh, I gotta eat something. Okay. So there's It looks like someone's beginning to kind of map out how the hub is going to be. The nether hub. Yeah, there's a lot of other guys who've been a lot more active than me. Okay, swamp. All the way down on the right. Squid farm. What is back here? Craziness. Oh, yeah. So there's some stuff going on already here. I'm not quite sure about those directions, because it doesn't look like it leads to anything. I don't fully understand. Well, let's get through here, and here we're back at spawn. Peeps! Look at that. Let's see if... Did Jay start the town hall yet? I don't think he's doing that anymore. I think somebody else might be doing that. Yeah, we haven't done that yet. I don't know if anybody has an idea for town hall yet. No one build here, please. Alright, won't do it. Yeah, some cool buildings, man. Like, this bridge back here is really cool. We got some great builders on the server. I'm really excited to get started. Wow, look at that. Look at that. Puts our stuff to shame right now. Who are you? Please do not build here. Thanks. It doesn't say who freaking reserved it. You got banners going on. The bridge looks great, man. It looks unfinished. I hope I'm not giving away anybody's unfinished build. I'm actually going to turn around and go away in case I'm spoiling something. Yeah, so like I said, I'm just kind of showing stuff off today, peeps, and I just wanted to use this episode as kind of a little talky episode just to let you know what's going on with my channel. Right now I'm sitting at 91 subscribers as of today. When I looked, I've been going in between 91 and 92 sporadically, back and forth, whatever, and I'm kind of hitting a wall. So if you haven't yet subscribed, please hit the subscribe button. It helps me so much. I'm going to be doing a special once I get to 100 subscribers. That's really cool. And that's going to be awesome. I'm going to keep going strong with the retro game series. It's not getting a whole lot of hype right now and a whole lot of views, but it's something I'm really interested in. And I'm having a lot of fun with it. The Ark stuff's not going away either. I'm really having fun with Ark. I might start the series going into a Pixel Playground Ark server, I think, is getting set up. So some of the guys from this server are also going to be playing some Ark as well. I'm going to be starting a new modded series. We actually have a Pixel Playground mod pack now that some of the guys were requesting that we play a little bit of modded. So one of the guys on the server went ahead and put together a mod pack on the Curse launcher. And we're going to be playing that as a server, so I'll have episodes coming out of that as well. So some of my series might not be moving along as fast as other series. Please be patient with me. And if you have a problem with that, if you want me to start on a series a little bit faster than other series, please leave a message in the comment section below and let me know. I need to know what you guys are interested in. I'm not really getting much feedback on my videos right now. Like, I'm getting like 100 and something views, but I'm not really getting any comments. So if I don't know what you guys want, I can't really put it out there for you. I can just kind of put out what makes me happy, which is what's kind of going on my server right now. This is a really cool build. Look at this. Wow, guys. Holy crap. I really like this a lot. I'm telling you, some of these guys really got it figured out. And we're going to be getting some cool stuff ourselves. We're still... If you don't remember our building over here... Hold on. You know what? I don't even remember how much I showed of our stuff on the previous video. So let me go back over to our base. It's not anything too fancy right now. I just kind of have a ghetto base. And I was kind of going for something, and I don't know if it really worked. I was going for, like, my logo, the T and the M. Just kind of using the colors that I have. I didn't really have much to work with, and I used some water. It's a very subtle T and M, but you can see... Oh, no. Okay. But you can see the M, and then you see the T going across. And that's kind of what I wanted to do a little bit. Just ghetto basis is not going to be permanent at all. Like I said, just do it together real quick. So if you come up here, I got this. I made all of this stone. It used to be grass and stuff like that, mountainside. And then you come up in here, and I got my Notch Golden Apple, some brewing stands. This is the ore that we have. Just random stuff and junk. We need to get a little bit more organized and a little bit nicer. I got an upstairs area now as well. And I have my own automatic furnace up here. Just a little something I put together really quick. Wow, look at that. That looks really cool. Not really what I want. Alright, peeps! That's going to be all the time I have for today to record on this server. Like I said, I just recorded some retro game stuff earlier, so I'm in the middle of editing and rendering that. And I'm going to be doing a couple other series too. So if you liked the video, please don't forget to hit the like button. I know it was a little talky today. If you want to see more Pixel Playground stuff and things, please let me know in the comments section below. Share the video. Subscribe to the page so we can hit 100 subscribers, peeps, and we can do a 100 subscriber special. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, peeps!